Hello everyone. In this video, I show you how to disassemble the Sigma 15 to 30 mm lens to get access to the aperture flex cable. Recently, I had this lens with an aperture unit problem. The aperture wasn't working and it was caused by a broken flex cable. So I had to disassemble the lens, replace the flex cable with a new one, and then assemble the lens. In this video, I show you how to disassemble the lens. But actually, this video is part of video series. The second video, I show you how to replace the flex cable with a new one. And on the last, third video, I show you how to assemble the lens. If you're interested in the other videos, then the links are here or down in the description below. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to disassemble this lens. I will use two kinds of PH30 screwdrivers, metal tweezers, pliers with teeth, a soldering gun, the soldering pump, and a lens opening tool, and wood screw. If you're interested in buying them, the links are in the description below. If you find this video useful, informative, and adds value to you, then like this video, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section. So, let's get started. This is the lens, which has problems with the aperture unit, and the flex cable will be replaced with a new one. So, in this video, the lens will be disassembled to get access to the aperture flex cable. Let's start the disassembly with the bayonet of the lens. I started the disassembly with the rear filter holder, but as I later realized, it was not necessary to disassemble the lens, so this step can be skipped. Remove the screws from the inner plastic lens cover. Remove the two screws from the electronic connector of the lens. Next, remove the four bigger screws from the bayonet, then remove the bayonet. Remove the metal cover rings. Remove the four screws from the plastic ring on the rear of the lens. Remove the two screws from the autofocus unit and the screw from the PCB. The next step is to remove those two flex cables from the circuit board. First, remove the soldering iron from the cable. Lift off the cable and continue with the other flex cable. When the flex cable were desoldered from the circuit board, they removed the autofocus unit along the PCB. Remove the zooming ring rubber. Remove the zoom brush. Remove the screws from the flex cable, then from the zooming ring. As you can see, the aperture cable is completely broken and it has fallen out of the lens. Remove the screws from the rear of the lens, then lift off the zooming ring. Remove the lens barrel. Before I would continue with the disassembly, I mark the lens elements. Remove the 6 screws from the front of the lens and then remove the front lens element. Now continue the disassembly with inner lens elements. Those two screws can stay and remove all the others. After the screws have been removed, slide the inner lens element out. Now we have access to the aperture unit. Remove the metal ring from the aperture unit. Continue with replacing the old cable with the new one, which I show you in the next video. The link to the video is in the upper right hand corner and in the description below. Thank you very much for watching my videos. If you find it useful, informative and adds value to you, then please share it, like it, subscribe to my channel and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, please share it in the comment section.